For today's video, I will be bringing you guys a quick little review on this hairstyle that I have been rocking for a little over a week now. So I know you guys are probably not used to me rocking like a full head of red hair, and neither am I. This is absolutely new to me. Everything about this is new to me, and I love it. So let me give you guys the information on this hair and tell you how I have been installed and all of that. You guys cannot tell by my previous uploads, I have been doing a lot of crochet looks, and I think that's just something that I have come to enjoy because I can switch it up a lot and not really do too much with my hair and put no heat on my hair. So I have been enjoying these styles a lot lately. So like I mentioned, this is the Ultra Expressions 4-in-1 crochet hair, and the curl pattern that I have it in is the Bahamas curl. The braid pattern that I have for this style is the cornrows method. That's pretty much the only way I do my hair up on the crochet braids. I just do the cornrows straight to the back. It works for me. Not exactly sure if it'll work for you guys. You can try it out, but it's just always, it always works for me. I don't have any issues with that. I did purchase 4 packs of this hair, and each pack was $4.99 each, which I'm super shocked about because most times when I buy the crocheted hair, I pay about $7.99 or $8.99 for my crocheted hair. But surprisingly, this was only $4.99 each, and I have all 4 packs and 14 inches. So I installed this hair on last Thursday before I went out of town, and today is that next week. Today is Sunday, so I have had this out in for a little over a week now, and I have absolutely been enjoying this. So with this hair color, I wanted to do something outside of my comfort zone. I am so used to rocking the blacks, the browns, and if I do red, I would do like streaks or, you know, something like that. I never really do a full head of red hair, so this is completely new to me, and I honestly think it looks so good on me. It looks so good on my skin tone. So I pretty much used up all 4 packs except for these few pieces right here, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, and the reason why they call it the 4-in-1 crochet hair is because each one has just one loop, but it also has 4 different pieces at the end. So you can either use it like this, or you can actually split it in half and just make it 2 pieces. Alright, so on the back of my head, I just used it as it was, and I just got these pieces in the back so it can get a lot fuller. But towards the top, that's when I start breaking them down into 2 pieces and just use them individually. And yeah, that's how I pretty much achieved this look. Another thing I did, guys, was if you can look on my, like towards my ends and everything like that, I did not dye them. I actually used this High Beam Intense spray. This is pretty much like a temporary spray on hair color. And they have these pretty much in all colors. And I just wanted to see how it would look if I just sprayed something on my ends to see if it'll match even better with this hair. And it actually did the job. I've absolutely been loving this. It does not do any harm to your hair. You can use it for your hair, or you can also use it on your weave, and it just washes out. These sprays are available, and I believe they are like $4.99 each, and they have them by different brands. So I have not been taking care of this hair, the curls, to be honest with you. When I went on vacation, I did not use any bonnet or anything to put on my head at night. Honestly, I just wrapped a little scarf around it and went to bed. So my curls have been out pretty much every single night. So I have not been taking care of my curls. So your curls, if you keep them up really well, I'm pretty sure they will look a lot better than mine, which mine are not bad. But if you take care of your hair unlike me, I'm pretty sure your curls will look a lot better than mine. But other than that, I absolutely love this style. I love this hair. The curls were super soft. I will also leave a picture in this video to show you guys what the curls look like when I first installed the hair. I did not mention I bought this hair out of my local beauty supply store, but I know you can also purchase this hair online. So I will leave a link in the description box if you are interested in this hair. But other than that, I just want to come and share with you guys this new look I have going on. I plan on keeping this style in for maybe another week or two, so I may come back and do like a final review. I'm not sure if that's something you guys will be interested in. Of course, just let me know in the comment section. But that's pretty much it. I just want to come and share this style with you. I've really been feeling this, and I love it. Also, I believe they have this in 24 inches as well, but I just decided to go with 14 because I wanted a shorter style.
Yeah.
So that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any other questions that I did not answer in this video, leave them in the comment section. And I guess I will talk to you guys later. Bye.